Hey, Dave Hino, Ocean State Tackle. April 26, 2016. Keeper bass have been picked up in the Providence and Seekonk Rivers for the last few days. We have fresh pogies for the first time this year. Anyway, Dave Hino, Ocean State Tackle. There's some keeper bass in the Providence and Seekonk Rivers. We have fresh pogies. We're open 5 a.m. to 8 p.m. daily. Thank you.